he does the Phillies across the chest. I mean, borderline no emotion. And he comes into the dugout afterwards, and everyone's waiting for him to just kind of erupt and freak out. And he's still calm as can be. And he gets to the bat rack, and all of us are kind of looking at him. And he just goes, "I just fucking did that." And all of us went nuts. I'm like, finally, you realize the moment that just happened, dude. What the hell?